In the beginning, there wasn't even a signature tune. There was a studio to build and fresh faces to be found for the programmes that were yet to be thought of.